Language not supported.
Has permitted a blessed rain.
Even if the weather is gloomy, the price of sundries is the same.
The once green forest lost its vitality and withered to a darkish red, becoming what it is today. They say that the blood spiders, now the masters of Carmine Forest, will capture any humans who set foot there for use as sacrifices.
You're here! Thank you for coming. Thanks to you, everything worked out. I'm in your debt. Oh, you see, do you remember the mana recording device we set up to monitor Morikai? When I came back from looking for the children, I felt a suspicious energy from it. I explored the area, and there are strange entities called Soul Arbiters appearing in the forest lately. If you defeat one, a small flame spirit will emerge and lead you to another area. I think they lead towards Celius's abyss. Anyway, we don't know what else will happen in the forest if we just leave them be. The problem is, it's hard for me to explore the area. Thank you so much! Sophia and Robert can help me because... Again, when you eliminate one of the Soul Arbiters that appear in the forest, a small flame... According to local guards, you can hear a terrible scream when several Soul Arbiters... Oh, and when you enter Celius's abyss, please be sure to do so in a group. It's a dangerous place to be alone.
The crypt of the ancient king is now...
Welcome back. Did you find anything? I see. Circe. I've heard tales of her before. She was said to have used dark magic, but no one has seen or heard of her since then. I never thought she'd end up in Celius's abyss. By the way, did anything weird happen there? According to the spellbook of Hail Verfius, a unique phenomenon called the Abyssal Contract occurs in places dominated by darkness. It is said that hunting monsters outside such realms like Celius's Abyss accumulates a special energy, which then manifests itself upon entering said realms. Apparently, this sort of thing only happens to star fragment bearers, and it can greatly increase their strength and skills. If so, perhaps you... See what happens the next time you go into a dark place like that. Perhaps you can use this phenomenon to your advantage. Anyway, thank you for your help with the investigation. We need to look more closely at the relationship between Cersei and Celius.
Ruthane called for an investigation into the suspicious energy recently detected within Carmine Forest. You followed the flame spirit that appeared after the witch Cersei's defeat, and upon entering Celius's abyss, experienced a strange phenomenon known as the Abyssal Contract. He recommended that you put this rare power to good use, as it can only be experienced by those who possess a star fragment and in realms touched by darkness. Swept across Laslin, Sophia and Ruthane, siblings whose parents had died in the war, fled for their lives and lost their way in the Spider Forest.
Their childhood friend Rob searched for them, at last discovering them hanging in a spider web deep in a cave. The three children struggled to undo the webs, but in the end, they were all captured by the owner of the cave, Morikai, who meant to feed them to his spiders. At the very moment they thought it was all over, they heard the clash of weapons outside the cave. Rutaine's hero, Captain Da Vinci, had been tracking Morikai when he found the trail left by the children. Backed by resistant soldiers, he rushed to the rescue. The hand that reached out to them in that time of despair planted dreams of heroism in the children's minds, and they resolved to become just like Da Vinci, aiding those in need. 10 years later, the strong and ambitious warrior Sophia, the charming and agile hunter Robert, and the gentle and kind wizard Rutaine became known as the terrific trio of the Resistance. Though the terrific trio possessed excellent skills and a strong sense of justice, they also endured an unhappy childhood. After Captain Da Vinci rescued them, they dreamed of following in his footsteps. Soon after, the terrific trio became known as the new heroes of the Resistance.
Thank you. As long as they have contract coins, anyways.
A favorite! Welcome! Leave anything with me but your conscience. You can only trust the Steel Trust Union. May your steps be light, and your inventory lighter.
Thank you.
May your steps be light and your inventory lighter. May your steps be light and your inventory lighter. See you later. Anything else you'd like to store?